world by wishing they were never born. Man, that's a mouthful.